Flesh-eating bacteria, what is it and how does it infect patients? Well, what is flesh-eating bacteria? In the medical literature, we call flesh-eating bacteria necrotizing fasciitis, which is basically a spreading fascial infection that goes between the muscle and the subcutaneous tissues. It spreads fast, and this is a bacteria that's basically causing an infection that's killing all of your tissues in the area, including your skin. And that's why you see the flesh-eating nastiness that you see on the skin in this disease. Diabetic patients are very susceptible, and other patients that are immunocompromised, IV drug users, can develop this disease very rapidly. The main culprit is Streptococcus pyogenes, which is the bacteria that is most commonly found in this disease. However, we do hear about Staphylococcus aureus, which has also been found commonly in this disease, and we hear about MRSA. MRSA is methicillin-resistant Staph aureus, and you'll hear about staph infections, and these can lead to these diseases. Remember, if patients have a cut or scrape and the infection progresses and gets worse, especially in certain patients, and you see a lot of the skin has broken down all the way down to the muscle and fascia, that's when you're seeing this necrotizing fasciitis, commonly referred to as flesh-eating bacteria, and you have to manage this very, very quickly or it could get really, really bad. So these patients are taken care of in a hospital environment. They most likely will require surgery, multiple surgeries, and really heavy big gun antibiotics to kill these infections.